In light of Professor Paul Schmitt being on the Nine Club recently, I decided to film and record some of the plaques that he had made for the California Amateur Skateboard League and the National Skateboard Association skateboard competitions and organizations during the late 1980s. And this is just some of my collection. These are all freestyle. From all freestyle competitions here. And these were really, really cool when they first came out with them. And here's all my other ones from like cross country and high jump and slalom competitions. So these were a limited edition, limited time that these were being made. And I'll give you a close up of. I'll start here with my first place in freestyle, 89. I think 89 was the very first year these were started to be being made. And then I got another first place in sponsored division. Freestyle. Another first. 89. Third place, freestyle. That was in 1990, I believe, when I was first started in the factory division. Another third place in factory. Fourth place, factory. See, it got a lot tougher for me as I got older and competing with a lot of these other guys that were really good too. This one was done for the NSA, the National Skateboard Association, so this one was for the regionals down at the Murphy Canyon in San Diego. And this one was ninth place in cross country, actually. That was like probably my worst one for the factory sponsored division. And here I got a first place in tight slalom. Another first place at the Family Phone Center for cross country. First place in cross country. Third place in tight slalom. It says fifth place, cross country. Third place in the high jump. And fourth place in tight slalom. In celebration of Professor Paul Schmitt, owner of Schmitt Stix, getting on an interview with the Nine Club. And just to show a sign of respect and an appreciation for all that he's done for the skateboarding industry for many years.